Today, I'll introduce one of the new 7QC tools, the Affinity Diagram, and its template. Hi, this is Mike Negami, Lindsay Matt Bragwelt. I'm writing a book right now with another author, and it's a novel. As you are enjoying reading the novel, you can learn project management and Lean Sigma. I would like to publish that book this year. The co-author created a lot of problems in the book's fictional company, and the main character is struggling about what to do next. One thing he used was the affinity diagram, which is also called the KJ method. I made an affinity diagram template, and it has a function for you to prioritize your ideas. This is a completed example. You can write down all your idea items and organize them by affinity, and think about group names easily. This gives hints to think about the next action plan from out of many problems. For another application, this affinity diagram is also very useful when you have a lot of unclear idea and want to think about what to do next. These are the problems in the company my co-author made. There are 12 problems from big to small for one chapter. Let's organize them using the template. The instructions are written on the right side of the template. Write the subject of your ideas. This time, I wrote to list all problems and organize them. Next, I write all the problems mentioned earlier in column B. This is what I did. Since you'll use those sentences to prioritize them later, make them short and concise. Next, we'll categorize all the items. Look at each item and put a group number on the same category items in column D. The first one is always number one. Since now the first three items relate to each other, I'll give them different numbers. The fourth one has an affinity with the second one. In that way, number all the items. This is what I did. Next, sort the table by the auto filter in column D so that the same category items are sorted vertically. This will help you to easily see which category each group is. Write each group name in column E. This is what I made. Now my affinity diagram is complete. Next, click the Create Text Box button here. Then text boxes that contain the group name and each sentence written in column B will be automatically created. Additionally, all text boxes are color-filled in different colors by group. You'll use the text boxes to organize them. Since you have so many items you have to deal with, unless you know the priority of your items, you can't make a good action plan. According to the time management of Stephen Covey's book, The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, you can prioritize your actions by considering only the importance and urgency of each item. Please watch the video at the link above. You can do that prioritizing in the lower half of this template. The vertical axis is importance, and the horizontal axis is urgency. Then there are four areas, such as important and urgent. Important but not urgent. Not important but urgent. Not important and not urgent. There are two important points here. One is that the second quadrant, important but not urgent, has a higher priority than the third one, not important but urgent. Many people misunderstand this point. The other point is that you should clarify the criteria for importance. Therefore, write your answer for what do you most want to accomplish at this time here. The main character of my book wrote to stabilize the old operations without lowering productivity. The more related to this answer my items are, the more important they will be on the chart. We'll evaluate the contents of the text boxes just created one by one and place them on the chart appropriately. This is what I did. Since the vertical axis is important, the higher the boxes are on the chart, the more you should prioritize them. As you can see, it's obvious that improvement of the production department is the highest priority. With this template, my main character in the book was able to move forward. The affinity diagram can be used in various occasions, so please try and utilize it. Thank you very much for viewing. Please click the subscribe button. Also, click and watch my other related videos. Thanks.